want to share with you my experience with the fellow man. Though we drank like a fish and had a lot of issues, I could relate to him. Probably because I suffered from my own anxieties and had my own mental issues to deal with. Maybe deep down I knew this is how I could relate to him. We both suffered from mental instabilities. There was another thing I admired that he had that I didn't have, and that was his fearlessness.